Ains offers a suite of web-based commercial off-the-shelf applications for processing Freedom of Information Act and Privacy Act requests. Ains Open Government Solutions are the most comprehensive solutions available. These include three versions, one to support federal agencies in the United States, one for federal and provincial Canadian agencies, and a version for city, state, and other organizations. Transparency and openness is becoming more important than ever, and agencies are looking to streamline everything from processing requests to delivering reports. A one-stop solution simplifies the organization's overall process and user engagement by providing built-in features to manage the entire request lifecycle. Requests can be tracked from the initial receipt to the destruction of requests when the retention period expires. Dynamic dashboards in the application allow users to instantly view and drill down to specific workload assignments or departmental workloads across organization units. Integrated features include request management, correspondence management, document management, built-in document review, and redaction tools. The document repository can store native format documents or convert native format to PDF images to enable review and redaction features. Once the documents are converted, OCR is performed to enable automated redaction. It offers a wide range of redaction tools like Rectangle, Freehand Polygon, Find and Redact, Find and Replace, Review Templates, Comment Boxes, Standard and Dynamic Stamps. Redaction is performed through layers, keeping original documents as a reference. The original record is maintained in the repository, and their review layers become part of a library so that they can be reused or modified for future requests. With the Find and Redact function, you can automate the search for sensitive information and apply redaction codes to withhold information from the requester. During document delivery, the system sanitizes the records using pixel-to-pixel replacement, which replaces the redacted area with the pixels of the redaction to ensure withheld content is removed. Charges applicable to the requesters can be calculated and set in the billing module, as per various services offered. The system evaluates the exemptions applied and calculates the request disposition based on the overall processing of the responsive records. The electronic document review add-on enables deduping, email containment, and sorting of documents into smaller groups based on keywords, which can then be pulled into the request review log for review and redaction. When a record search result is provided to the FOIA office, the data is ingested into EDR for processing, resulting in a deduped set of documents for easy review. Lastly, the Public Access Link Requester Portal is an add-on that allows requesters to submit requests online, get immediate request acknowledgement, get updates for their request, and receive the response to their request for viewing or download to their private reading room in the portal. For more information on FOIAXpress or ATIPXpress, visit our website at www.ains.com.